This is the body. Yeah, and you can bend it like this. Yeah, I think it's pretty. It's pretty awesome, you know. It's nice. See? So this is the body look like. Yeah. And this is the hair. Mm, nice. How do you? Oh, look at that. Look at that. And the hair is so long, but there is a little bit messy in the bottom, so we're going to pop it. Wait a minute. I don't have a scissor with me. I'm going to cut it. Okay, so this is how it looks like. Look at that. She looks so pretty. See? So this is the Barbie head, and she is have a nice eyes and a very long hair, you see? So this is the person. Look at that. She's so pretty. The eyes is 3D. It's so nice. So this is the doll look like. It's so pretty. And then we are going to put the dress and the doll. She will have a pretty pink dress. I made it myself, so if you like to ask about this dress, you can email me and you can message me on the comment down there. This is originally for Barbie dolls. So this is the one. This is only 250 pesos. The dress is 250 pesos. So there is a lace at the back. This dress made of bridal satin and cotton lining. It's very clean inside, as you see. And there is a nice finish. This is the inside, and this is the outside. So let's see her. Oh, look at that. It seems like it's perfectly fit with her. So let's see. You can bend it, and you can see the fingers. It's really nice, and it's so white. So let's put the head. Oh my, it's so nice. This is how it looks like, you see? And the dress is fit. I have loads of dress here. Look at that, it's so pretty, and the hair is so long. Well, there is some blows, but I think it's okay. As you can see, yeah. This is how it looks like. It really looks good, isn't it? So that's the dress look like. And the doll can see it, of course. Yeah, just like that. Yeah, this is nice. This is the first doll. And she has a long dark brown hair with bumps. Yeah, okay, let's proceed with the second one. Yeah, if you compare it with the original Barbie, this is my original Barbie look like. This is also made to move. So this is the original Barbie look like. And this one is, look at that. Yeah. they are different in eyes, and of course, the BGB doll have bigger eyes, and it's too white, and Barbie is a little bit darker skin, but she's so pretty as well. So ito po yung ating new doll, and this is, let's name her Lika, since she's look like Japanese. Thank you for watching, and we will proceed with the second doll. So this is the second doll. And this is the body. And she has purple hair. It's very nice. And she is so pretty. Yung hair niya. They think it's so pretty as well. And she had a curly, or let's say a wavy purple hair. But there is some flaws, of course. When it's new, it's always have excess hair. So I need to pop it first. Okay. Just like that. So that this is how it looked like. This is the second doll that I buy. I buy 4 in total, and this is the second one that we unboxed. So this is the doll's appearance. This is the face. They have the same face as the first one, but the hair is different. And this is the body, and we were going to put a dress on it. One will fit. This is a red dress. Red gown, or which one is good? That one or this side? Which one is good? But I think this is okay. I have robes up here. I have the pink one and the purple one. But she's having a purple hair already, so she needs to have, I think, the red dress. Or maybe this one. Oh, envy. Any of those will be great. So the other one will have the red dress. Let's have this dress. See? Okay. This is made of bridal satin with. This is made of bridal satin with beads and crystal on the waistline and some beadwork in the bottom as well. So this is the dress look like. Yeah, it's like princess dress. So let's put it in the doll. This dress has a clean finish inside and washable. You see, this is inside. It's clean. And this is what looks like inside. And it's also clean inside. Okay. So it's perfectly fit with her, and she looks amazing. Okay. So this is what the dress look like. Medyo look crumpled because it's been in the plastic for a long time. Yeah. So this is what the dress look like, and let's put the head. Oh my, oh my. So she's looked like a princess. I think she needs a hairstyle. We will do it in my next video. So this is how she looked like with her new dress. Yeah. And she also has a very long hair. And the hands can bend, and the gown is white, like that. Yeah, so this is the second doll, so we will change the name later. So this is Lisa. The other one is Lika, and this one is Lisa with a purple hair. Yeah, so pretty. Of course, this Barbie is almost the same size as the original Barbie, but this one is BJB dolls. So yeah, so look at the eyes. She has a 3D eyes, and she has a very white skin. It looks like a Japanese, so her name will be Lisa. The other one is Lisa, and this one is Lisa. As you can see, the legs can bend also, and you can see. So, this is Lisa. She's so pretty. Lisa is so pretty. So that's what she looked like after you she have dressed. So as you can see, she had 3D eyes. So this is Lisa. Okay, let's go for the third doll. Let's open it.